Hello, everybody. Reality 6 here, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2 Galactic Conquest. Now, in the last episode, we took some ground. We had a couple space battles, and I just ended my turn. So, we're going to see. Are they going to do another space battle? They're going to do another space battle. Right off the rip.
Rebellion has used the auto turret's bonus. Select a bonus for this battle.
I don't have a bonus that would work. All right, so just need to immediately jump into a aircraft and get over to their location, and then just start destroying them from the inside. I also need to get the shields or the I could probably do auto turrets and then shields, because the auto turrets is just right there next to like the ammo and health droids, so I could probably just get rid of that stuff while I'm standing there, just to kind of save my guys some hassle. So let's do this.
All engineers, report to the hangar area. They have set up a defensive grid of turrets.
That was mine.
I don't know what that means, but I'm guessing that just means that the turrets are a little bit more powerful.
Get that scout.
Come up at him here in a second.
Take that bomber down.
Okay.
Recon bomber behind you.
Attention all pilots. Attention all pilots.
All right.
Watch those blasters!
Oh shit! Oh, they have a turret in their command post.
Attention all pilots. Attention all pilots. Prepare for takeoff.
It's gone. Okay. They only have the one, though, right? I mean, besides these. All right. Oh, shit.
Turret defenses have been disabled.
Okay. That's not what I wanted to do, but oh, there's so many guys. Keep an eye on the door now. Trying to smoke their shields. Let's go back out here. Oh, I didn't mean to.
Our shields have been disabled.
Come on. Try to shoot that one earlier before that happened, but all right. Give me this.
shields have been disabled.
Let's go engines next. I actually forgot that this one has... I forgot about the burst fire. You just need to switch away from it and switch back to it.
Have been destroyed.
I have a frenzy rifle now, so it's burst, so it kicks ass. Sweet. I think the 180 is just points, which I think is different. I'm not used to that, but.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
Okay, cool. That was,
well done, gentlemen.
That was a pretty easy victory. Yeah, they used that turret defense thing on the wrong map, because here it only gives you the one, but on the other ones it gives you one on all of your different outposts, I would imagine. So I only went 14-1 that time, but I'll take the victory. So, okay, I get to move again. They're probably just going to keep space battling me, which space battles are fun and all, but if they have those freaking like reduced
the
health ones again.
Has received credits for defending our fleet.
Yup. Save. Yes. Alright, so I got 300 credits for that. I think I want to...
Mustafa, Dig Naboo, Felicia, Tashik. Select a bonus to purchase.
Ammunition. Units extra reserve of health upon entering the battlefield. Suffer damage upon spawning in. That's 600 credits.
Select a unit to enlist.
I really just don't want to buy another unit, because if you buy another unit, then people start to use that other unit, and we're doing okay
select
with the stormtroopers
bonus
for now.
Garrison,
so let's go, one of those.
Purchase.
And then... Let's do the
Garrison
sabotage for the next space battle.
All right. Yavin 4.
Let's take Yavin 4.
Commencing Yavin invasion. Select a bonus. Garrison bonus activated.
Okay. Start taking some of their territories here. Keep blowing up their ship. I wish there was some penalty for like losing an air, like a spaceship, but there isn't. So they can literally just spawn on one turn and then attack me that, you know, that same turn. So, yeah. I just need to hold out. Hold out. Survive. Yeah.
Our garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
Well, let's go for the one here in the middle. Alright, sweet. Birdie captured it.
We've captured a command post.
Right.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Watch those blasters!
Sure. Camouflage is actually working pretty well for him. Not well enough! Need that. Man, there's grenades all over the place. This is getting a little wild. Okay. They have a turret over there. Alright, let's push up. Ow. Alright, let's go for the far. Yep. Oh shit.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Oh shit! Woo!
Reinforcement count is diminishing.
That turret is annoying. Oh, did we get that back? We did. Ow, ow, ow.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Need some health.
We've lost a command post.
Ammo.
Fight for it.
I'm about to die.
Hey, watch it! Watch those blasters!
Down! Get down!
I'm gonna die. Oh, shit. we lost three.
Watch the scum.
I kept my damage increase, which is nice. I gotta go down. Excuse me? So there's a guy right next to me.
A command post is under hostile control. A command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post for the Empire. A command post has fallen to our enemies. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Back here.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
Nothing can stop the Empire. Look at that. Hoping for a little bit of health.
Down. We're losing reinforcements.
Oh! Nice nade. They only have four.
A command post for the Empire. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Yeah, they only have four troops left. One of them's in this fucking turret. I'm gonna go get this guy. He's been annoying me the whole game. Two. But he's in a tank. I bet they're in a tank or something.
Under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
One. either in a vehicle or a tank. If I had to guess. Okay, here we go. Sweet! Victory. 36-2. I'll take it. Yes, with their camouflage and stuff, it was kind of hard to see them in the bushes. That's definitely a tactical advantage that they had.
The Empire has received credits for spreading order on Yavin 4.
You know, one of the maps I really want to play, and I really hope we play here, is a Hoth. Really always, I like the Hoth fight, you know? I got 850 credits for that. End my turn, and they're going to space battle me again.
Select a bonus for this battle. Sabotage bonus activated.
Let's sabotage their shit this time. Let's return the favor in full. Transports are slow moving. Craft that carry more than one trooper. Yeah, that was really awesome that I got that transporter in there, because when I came back into the little the hangar, it was surrounded and full of the Empire. So that's what I'm gonna do again. Jump right into the transport vehicle, get it inside, and then do what I gotta do.
Report to the hangar area.
All right.
Our saboteurs have damaged their vehicles.
Target that fighter and take him down.
All right, so they have no boost this time.
Target that bomber.
Go low, go low, go low. A little bit of an escort, I'll take it.
Miner sneaking up on you. Take that fighter down.
We're going up. I forgot about the thrusters. It's fine though.
Second stage pilot, report to hangar.
Cool. Land this bad boy. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, dick. I want this real quick. So I can do this and then fry you. I need to get to this health droid right now.
Turret defenses have been disabled.
Okay. Take out the shield. Our shields are already disabled? Not ready for you to run in front of me. Come on.
Their shields have been disabled.
Okay. All right, Frenzy. I'm trying to shoot the turret, but I don't see it. Back down.
They're all over.
Hang in there, guys. Okay.
Their engines have been destroyed.
That one took every explosive I had. Getting here.
Their life support systems have been destroyed. Their bridge has been destroyed. The day is ours.
Damn, make well a quick done, work gentlemen. Of them. I guess if you get points every time you blow up one of their ships and we sabotage them, then it's probably a quick victory. Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, I mean, I'm destroying them right now with space battles. I don't see them being able to beat me there.
Empire has received credit for defending our fleet.
If I can win against their sabotage thing, then I'm in really good shape. Okay, so let's go buy another bonus or two.
Garrison bonus purchased.
Sabotage.
Bonus purchased.
Alright.
Please select a fleet to command.
Stick Felucia.
The invasion of Felucia has begun.
It sure has.
Select a bonus for this battle.
I don't really think I need the garrison bonuses, but I'm going to keep using them just in case something hits the fan. Because, you know, I've been taking down a lot of them and stuff, but you never know how it's going to go. So might as well just, I mean, it's only, what, 200 credits for the bonus, the garrison bonus. So might as well just keep it popping, you know? Okay, give me this. Give me you. Let's go get this one.
Our garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
Oh my god. Ow. Shot in the ass. I'm shot in the ass. Oh, there's a tank shooting me in the ass.
The enemy is losing reinforcements. A command post is under Imperial control.
Is it up? Yeah, it's gotta be up, right? Woo! Woo!
Keep going. Take him down.
I need some health or something.
A command post is no longer under Empire.
Oh, I got gangbanged up there. Man, they're talking a lot of shit. Let's go for this red one over here. Oh, is it up again?
A command post is under hostile control.
Holy shit. Oh, man. I don't know why they're switching to their, like, pistol blasters.
We've lost the command post. Take it back.
Some IDF getting over here. Okay, probably about to receive some resistance here.
We've lost a command post. Take it back. We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcements.
Where'd you come from?
A command post for the Empire.
Ugh. Okay. Ugh. I actually got up there. Oh, I died. Oh, I actually didn't take as much. I'm gonna die. I need that. Let's go get one of these. Oh, I only have four. I only have four folks left. One of them is obviously capturing that over there. This one was just capped by the enemy. There's only one of them left. Ow! Yeah, you fucker. There you are. Got him.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
It's diminished completely. Hell yeah. 54-2. Their best guy went, looks like 5-3. I'm a cheat code. I don't even know what difficulty this is on. I'm just having a lot of fun. Okay.
The Empire has received credits for taming Felucia.
One thing I might do real quick is see if I can change the controls. Is there like a controls option? Okay, I'm gonna end my turn first. Okay, where are you going? Up.
Movement Kashyyyk, Naboo, Dagobah, Utapau, Polis Massa. Awaiting coordinates, sir.
Let's move you there. And then you're going to attack mine. Coruscant.
Rebellion has used the leader bonus. Select garrison bonus activated.
So they're going to have a Jedi or something. Yeah, the garrison bonus is just a go-to for me. It's cheap, it's effective. I think you can only use one bonus per match, when I think about it, but. Yeah, like sometimes it's out of your control. If your guys just start dying really quickly for some reason, it gives you a little bit more of a opportunity to pull out the victory. Oh boy.
Coruscant.
This is like the Jedi Temple. Right? Coruscant? Oh shit, they're swarming. Holy shit. Let's get in this bitch.
We've lost the command.
Some IDF.
Take it back.
I'm stuck. No, wait. Health. Damn it. Fuck. Holy shit. I need that right there. There we go. I'm stuck. Oh shit. A grenade. Can I grab it? This is fucking madness. Back up. Oh, the grenade got me. Thought I backed up far enough. Dude, that middle's fun. Damn, dude. Woo!
On the side.
We need more troopers like you.
Damn right, you. Oh, shit. Cap this real quick.
A command post is under Imperial control.
I just took it. Oh.
We lost a command post. Fight for it.
Watch those blasters.
What? How did they?
A command post is under Imperial control.
I don't know how I lost it that quick. Oh shit.
They're trying to flank us.
Command post. Take it back. We're losing reinforcements.
Wonder if I could single-handedly take this.
A command post for the Empire.
Okay. There we go.
Captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
I do have a friendly rifle.
He's coming around. We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
Damn, dude. I just have the damage buff still, but not the frenzy rifle. Holy shit! Oh, man. I'm getting a lot of deaths on this one, but I'm having a blast. Let's just get right in here. Oh shit! Back up! Oh man!
For the Empire!
Grenade!
Our forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
Man, I actually needed the reinforcement system. I don't know if it needed, but. Definitely gonna help. There's only one left. Got him. Man, that fucking middle was a. That was a battle zone in the middle. It was like a fucking coliseum. just a big pit in the middle. Five deaths. I went 47-5, so that's by far my most amount of deaths. I got fucking wild. I knew I needed to capture some of the outposts, but I was enjoying being in the middle
the
there.
Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant.
Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna get some credits. Another 880.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Let's get some bonuses.
Garrison bonus purchase.
I kinda wanna try something different. Maybe like combat shielding, extra reserve of health upon entering the battlefield.
Combat shielding bonus purchase.
Let's try that. Let's see what happens with that.
Select a unit to enlist.
I would like to get like something more elite. So let's do ranks. They personally lead and support their division. Let's just go ahead and buy the Dark Trooper.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Oh, this is Hoth.
Invasion.
Hell yeah, dude.
Select a bonus for this battle.
Let's do the extra reserve of health.
Combat shielding bonus activated.
The rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
Increases the amount of ammunition and other supplies your units can carry. Okay, they think that's gonna help them. I don't know why that they think that's gonna be the cure to, you know, to stop their freaking loss rampage here. But okay, they have extra ammo. Maybe that's why they're switching to their blasters so quick. I don't know.
Our forces are utilizing combat shielding technology. Enemy forces what? Have received increased supply caches.
Oh yeah, I just have like a little bit of a bonus. This would be the perfect map for a, oh shit. Sniper? Grenade! Oh yeah, there's a lot going on. What did I say earlier when I like needed more something for unlock the Dark Trooper? I needed points or something? Oh wow, that's a good shot from a ways away. Good shot, my buff. Okay, the turret is very unfortunate. Oh shit.
He's coming around. Die.
Oh, this isn't one I can cap. So I'm not capturing that one. Oh, I gotta destroy the shield generator. Ugh, can I jump up here? Nope. Alright.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
I didn't do shit. Alright, let's get up in here then.
A command post is under hostile control. Our numbers are being depleted.
That's how war works. But if I can cap this.
We're losing reinforcements.
If I can cap this, then we're gonna be in good shape. Okay. Somebody else?
A command post for the Empire.
Alright, and I think we go this way? This is already in my control. Oh yeah. There we are. Huge.
A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling. A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Which one did they take? Oh, they took the aircraft one.
A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Circle around here, get the flank. They want to just keep spawning in the aircraft. Need me to take their frickin' base, I won't be mad about it. Take this one over here. All right, whatever, let's get in here.
Take out that walker.
Gone.
A command post man. No longer under Empire control. A command post.
I capped this one and then I capped this other one and they just keep taking the other one. Dwindling.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Come on. Just lay down your arms. Give up. Damn, dude, that guy's a fucking laser beam. Oh, shit. That's so tough to hit. fucking Barry Sanders of fucking Star Wars. Okay.
Their reinforcements are dwindling. A command post is under Imperial control.
Nice.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Yo, chill! Only have two reinforcements left, and I bet they're aircraft. Yep. Victory! Alright. Cool! Systematically taking taking land here. So 22 and 2. I'll take it. I'll take it. Yeah, that would have been a perfect map for like a sniper. Picking
the
people off in the distance.
Has received credits for its historic victory.
But again, if I buy a sniper and then we play a map where people are close by, my guys are gonna be like distributed with the snipers, and then it's gonna not be good, so. Stormtroopers, oh, I got 12 AD for that. Stormtroopers are just a really good, like, generally effective unit.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Select a bonus to purchase. Garrison bonus. All fleets awaiting movement. Mustafa. Dig Naboo. Pelusia. Awaiting coordinates.
Move you there. I wish I could move, like, all the pieces, but instead you can only move one at a time. And they're attacking mine. Mustafar, volcanic eruptions. We've already fought here.
Bonus activated.
Already fought here. We'll fight again. Okay. Yeah. So this is one of the maps we played on yesterday, in the first episode, with all the lava and stuff. It's pretty indoors, pretty funneled at a couple points, so I'll go here.
Watch your flanks.
There's already a guy here?
Has been reinforced with additional troops.
Trooper.
Yeah, see, they bought. I think they just get an equal unit from what I buy. So it's probably equivalent to their dark trooper.
Incoming around. And stay down.
They're flanking us. Are you blind?
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. We've lost a command post. Take it back.
Oh no, you got a rocket launcher guy. Take as many with them. Take as many with me as I can here. That.
We've captured a command post.
Or hero.
The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've lost a command post. Take it back.
Where are they? Come on, get him!
A command post for the Empire.
Okay, they have one more. How do I get there? Guess you guys will leave me right there. Oh shit! Did not expect you to be sitting on the stairs.
Captured a command post.
Okay. Go for this, unless you guys need some help over here. I'm losing another one.
We've lost control of a command post.
That's not helping.
Watch your flanks. A command post is under hostile control.
Barrel stuffed. I'm gonna jump on top of the table, but it's not letting me.
A command post for the Empire. Watch your flank.
They're coming around.
Watch your flank. A command post is no longer under Empire control.
How do they take it so quick?
Get the rebel.
We're standing right here.
Rebels got this.
Victory is ours.
On the side. Friendly fire.
Command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've lost control of a command post.
I don't understand how.
Our reinforcement count is diminishing. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements.
I saw some of them this way.
We've captured a command post.
Take out that rebel scum.
Shooting somebody. Yep. Yeah. Alright. Victory! Alright, so that was defense of Mustafar. Because they attacked me, so I'll be attacking next turn. I went 59-0. That was a good one. That was a good round. That was a good round for sure. I'll take that all day. Cool. Yeah, I knew I was slain.
For defending Mustafa.
I don't know how, like, I take a command post, and they, like, step into the zone, and they immediately, like, take it away from me. I think that's kind of interesting. All right, so I got 880 for that. All right, so that'll be it for this episode. I appreciate you guys watching. Right to begin the next episode, we'll be attacking Kashyyyk, which is the Wookiee land. We're just going to keep systematically taking what we need to. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 territories left. So it's going to be a little bit before I take them out fully, especially if they keep, like, space battling me and stuff. They can't space battle me right off the bat if I take Kashyyyk. So, again, appreciate you guys tuning in. This is Star Wars Battlefront 2, and I'll see you guys in the next video.